It's an honor and pleasure to present to you Super Antojitos in the City of Orange. It's cozy, very clean, and cooking sound mouth-watering and eye-popping creations.
Porque no han de saber que te amo, vida.
The Breakfast Molcajete is one of their newest creations. This one is just layers and layers of goodness. Has my three favorite meats, chorizo, asada, and bacon, with a molcajete sauce. The egg on top is definitely a game changer. The aroma of deliciousness in this kitchen is amazing.
This is exciting. City of Orange. You got a winner here, Super Antojitos. And you brought it here with a lot of new dishes that I never seen.
Absolutely.
So tell us a little more about this restaurant. How long has it been open?
This particular location? This one has been open for 6 months.
6 months, but Super Antojitos has been alive for
1985. I was a little baby. I don't even think I was born yet because I'm young.
So, let's talk about the food here. Okay. First one here that I really like, you were talking about a little sopita with broth, but can you explain what's going on here?
Yes, sopa azteca. Sopa azteca, this that you see on the bottom, it's tortilla chips that we use con tortilla de nopal. That gives it a little flavor, that's a little different. La otra tortilla is maíz morado. Shredded chicken, a dash of sour cream, queso fresco, y arriba, el chile ancho que le da un sabor exquisito a lo que vas a comer ahorita en esta ollita pequeña que está aquí.
So, esta va aquí adentro.
Claro, esa es la estrella.
Do me the honor.
El honor, que está, eso es lo que es la sopa azteca.
What am I expecting with this dish?
Magic mexicano 100%.
Go for it.
Nunca es suficiente para mí, porque siempre quiero más de ti.
Very comforting.
¿Qué tal?
Loving the texture que tiene. And this is like a really good dish to start with, huh?
Absolutely, it's very comforting. A lot of my customers enjoy it because of that. It opens their palate, their appetite. They want something a little different now. They want something spicier, something salty. We have everything for this.
This is so good. So good. Every time I come here, I want to start with one of these.
Sopa azteca it is, with Mexi Papa.
You guys ever heard of a breakfast molcajete? They got it here. But they didn't just came up with it or went triste on it. You really went bold on this thing.
Yes. You know, it's my version of steak and eggs, Mexico style. So you have to have the chorizo, you have to have the carne asada, but you gotta throw in the bacon. Y abajo hay una sorpresa. Te dejo que tú veas.
All right, you gonna join me on this one?
Yes, absolutely.
Imagínense, salsita de molcajete, huevito, arrocito, bacon, carne asada, quesito, arroz, Obi-Wan taco. This is an explosion of flavors. The huevito just takes it to another level.
You can order it however you want, but I recommend it. Nice and ready.
Yes.
Just how it all mixes in together. a whole different ballgame.
Que se fracture en mil. Acostumbrado estás tanto al amor que no lo ves. Yo nunca he estado así.
Explain to those people what carne en su jugo is. A lot of people don't know.
They don't. La carne en su jugo prácticamente es la carne, se tiene que cocinar en su jugo. El procedimiento es mantener esa carne, dorarla, pero lentamente para que suelte todo el jugo y obviamente agregarle la salsa verde. El tocino es muy importante también, le da un toque importantísimo.
Luego la cebollita, el quesito fresco, frijolitos. Ya. Yeah. Este platillo, carne en su jugo. Es una delicia. ¿Qué they got here? Siempre me gusta agarrar una cucharada y que agarre todo. Agarre carnita, frijolitos. Y luego también tiene little tiny pieces of bacon. Claro, con su juguito.
Para el mundo, con amor, Los Ángeles Azules.
Yo quería hacerte más feliz y te acostumbraste tanto a mi amor que mi corazón estalla de dolor.
Can you explain what's going on here with his wings?
Claro, es salsa de Jamaica con chile de árbol y chile guajillo.
Well, it's kind of like a Mexican wings,
yes,
you could say.
Yes, it is, Mexican wings. Y luego aquí tienes un coleslaw, que es la sopita típica que nosotros comemos en casita, pero le metimos el repollo y unos toques especiales para darle ese toque mexicano.
This looks amazing, delicious, and I can't wait to bite into this. Nice little crisp on the outside. Juicy. And the inside. What a beautiful combination.
Oh yeah.
Jamaica sauce. How about that?
I really can't get enough of these Jamaica wings. I'm loving this place. The Chapman burrito is no joke. This one comes wet, sizzling, and a skillet. The sauce looks so good. Packs a punch with flavor, and I wash it all down with a cold one. Super Antojitos in Orange, definitely a place to bring the whole family and friends.
You weren't lying, eh? Everything was delicious, but man, those wings, my goodness, and the molcajete, carne en su jugo, it was just delicious overall. Oh, the burrito.
Did you like that?
I love that burrito, girl. That was really good. Now tell me, what would you tell people out there that haven't been here?
I first of all want to thank all our customers for the past 37 years that have supported my family and the Super Antojitos brand. But if you haven't tried us, I need you to come check us out. You won't be disappointed.
Trust me on this one. You're gonna love it. Super Antojitos in the city of Orange, you are Mexi Papa approved. Yeah!